Yes, Governor.
You preoccupied with something?
No, I'm just thinking, overtime budget. I don't think we'll made it this month.
Well, we can beat it into the next, as long as we're right for the end of the quarter. Thank you. Welcome. You're all busy, so we'll move through these items quickly. Jodie Spatiri. Now, her doctor tells me that her right eye is permanently damaged. She may yet lose it. Now, there was a no-sharps order on her cell. The instrument she used on herself was apparently a pencil. Now, according to the safety regulations, a pencil does not qualify as a sharp, so technically there's no breach of duty of care from our end.
So how did it come to be in her cell, and who left it there?
Well, that is my question exactly.